It's lights out and away we go.
There's no time for anyone to get the hump as we head to Bahrain. Will we see a different winner for race four, or will Kimi find his cool again?
Kimi Raikkonen is on the charge.
The Bulls need to bounce back or else Fernando will fly on.
Phenomenale, phenomenale.
Fernando Alonso puts a Ferrari on the podium for the 500th race.
Join us for the Bahrain Grand Prix right here on Star Sports.